Do you think we can have just a little bit of light from the audience? Because you look a bit like the Blackwall Tunnel out there, don't you? It's like a nightmare. Just, I can hear you, but I can't see you. Just a wee bit of that's better. Yes, yeah, lovely, thank you.
On here.
I don't know, not sure about it.
He sets him up.
Okay. Right, we're going to carry on with a traditional English song. And I think you're right, David, just struggling about to say anything new about this at all. Okay, so here we go, The Pride of Kildare.
When first from sea I landed, I had a roving mind. Undaunted, I rambled my true love to find. There I met pretty Susan, with cheeks like a rose. And a bosom of fair than the lily that grows. Her keen eyes did glisten like bright stars by night, and the robe she was wearing was costly and white. Her bannock was shaded by a long raven hair, and they called her Pretty Susan, the Pride of Kildare. Time her I courted, till I wasted my store. Then her love turned to hatred, because I was poor. She said, I love another, whose portion I share. So we got from Pretty Susan, the Pride of Kildare. My heart ached next morning, as lonely I did stray. I spied Pretty Susan with a young love so gay. Heart full of care, I sighed for Pretty Susan, the Pride of Kildare. There is so far to go. I was bound for the east with my heart full of whirlwind. There I met such ladies with jewels so rare. And my blessings to Susan.